Hello everyone here. Today I'm going to show you how to create a rotating 3D text without any plugins in After Effects. It's very easy and let's go. Okay, now create a new composition. Okay, make it Full HD and the duration 10 seconds. Then go to 3D render and choose Cinema 4D. It's very important to do this. Press OK. Then go to text and type your text, any text you want. I'll type text. Then press S to scale your text like this. Yes. Then go to anchor point, control, and double click to put this point in the middle like this. Then go to align and put the text on the middle like this. Yes, that's it. Make your text 3D. Then go to effects and presets and type compound blur. Yes. Okay. Now, go to geometry options. Extrusion depth and make it 15. Yes. Y rotation, and now we have a 3D text like this. Now go to layer, new light, and choose spotlight and make your intensity 100, then press OK. And here we go. I think we need more light. Okay, go to layer, new light, and this time I'll choose ambient and make intensity 10. Okay. Yes. See the difference? Yes. Okay, now make Y rotation 0. Now go to one view, make it two views, and top like this. Okay. Then now move the x-axis. Okay. Like this. Yes. Now go to front and one view, then make sure that you are in the first frame and check Y rotation. Go to the last frame and 3, 5, 9 like this. Okay, now we have, make it quarter. Yes, and now we have a 3D text rotation like this. I hope you enjoy. If you like it, don't forget like, share and subscribe. Thank you and goodbye.